The orphan uses people as objects to fulfill their goals, but a son and daughter serves people to bless other people. They are kingdom connectors, not networkers. There is such a difference. We net, I'm sorry, we connect to bless the body, and when the body is blessed, I'm blessed. Networkers do it to see what they can get out of it.